There's a reason why your local auto shop doesn't offer sunroof or moonroof tints, and here it is. Most modern car companies use two types of glass for sunroofs and moonroofs, tempered and laminated. Tempered glass is made when the glass is heated and then cooled quickly, making it stronger than regular glass. If a standard piece of glass breaks, its broken pieces are typically large and uneven, but when tempered glass breaks, it shatters into very small, even pieces. Laminated glass differs from tempered glass because there is a layer of clear plastic in between two thin layers of glass. By using this method, breaks can form without completely shattering. Several car manufacturers switched to using this type of glass for their sunroofs after several cases involving spontaneous shattering, which was my number one concern before starting this project. I didn't see any labels, so I think it's safe to assume that back in 2006, having a tempered or laminated moonroof wasn't a popular option. Basically, when you have a tinted window, the film is there to help push back heat and reduce light. The extra heat doesn't have anywhere to go but back against the glass, which can weaken regular glass over time, potentially causing it to shatter. Now, my Jeep is only exposed to sunlight for a few hours a day because most of my work isn't done during daylight hours, and the rest of the time it's parked in the garage. So I feel like I'm in the right environment to experiment. If you would like to watch that full installation tutorial, a link to that video will be in the description.